I think part of the reason the lectures are well attended is because it's a high wire act in some sense. Because I never know when I go on stage whether I'm going to bring the lecture to something like a punchline, to something like a conclusion. So, and I have no idea, because I'll have a variety of ideas up in the air.
Dude, that's extraordinary. You have no idea where it may lead to.
No. No, no. It's an exploration.
Is that a little scary? I mean...
Yes.